So let's continue. I wonder if I have to press a button or something. No. I wonder if I could change Clint's. The future! We're at the future as Clint. And I can't change his outfits at all. So we'll just leave it like that for now. For the game. Because the game won't let me.
First sign I've had in ages.
We did all of this. Oh, it's the Hulk. The Hulk did all this, I think.
All this walking is killing my knees.
Oh.
Man, I miss my car. Especially the AC.
Man, can you just imagine just walking all of this? Man, I was complaining about the game. And yet,
this is the place. Doesn't look like much. What does these days?
Whoosh. So do this. No, this way.
Where is the broadcast? Somewhere close.
Here it is.
Wait.
Another AIM robot.
AIMbots. Hey, you awake?
Mr. Barton, you received the distress signal. I've been transmitting for 4 years.
Been a long time, buddy. Whew. Thought we lost you during the invasion.
My AI was spread across multiple resistance units. I am perfectly operational.
Okay, perfectly. No fixing him. Wiring's fried. Get over this mess.
It is fun.
Rogue aimbots carrying out old protocols.
Whoa.
Metal zombies.
Very bad run render.
I'm not what I used to be. Neither are you.
I do like the sound of the sword in the game. It sounds really cool. It has that really cool sound of the sword effect.
Signal's close.
I like Clint. Clint's really cool. Oh no. That's not supposed to happen.